sorry, just bear with. Just edit it there, and then I'll step straight back in.
You're like, I have got all this on camera.
I started painting out of determination because I was told by my GCSE teacher that I couldn't paint and that I wouldn't succeed. And I thought, right, I'm going to prove you wrong. I stopped painting for a long period of time because of the person that I was with. And then after my son was born, I picked up a paintbrush and a cheap canvas. And I remembered this passion that I'd lost.
What do you want to be?
I'm a tiny dinosaur.
A dinosaur, okay.
A tiny one.
Fantastic Faces is exactly what it says on the tin. We create colour and sparkle and light everywhere we go. We attend events and parties, doing face painting, adding colour and glitter.
Okay, you gotta go rah!
Yeah. And there's another element as well where I create artwork and murals and I do commission-based work. Being a single parent, it was really difficult to get my business off the ground. And one of my friends asked me if I'd heard about the Prince's Trust. I signed up for the enterprise course straight away. So off I went, and it was amazing. It was a 4-day course that gave me all the knowledge and insight that I needed to get all the business sorted, to grow it, to make it reach its full potential.
I think the help and support that I've been given in setting up the business and pursuing this as a career path has helped me grow so much in confidence, and I feel now, well, I know that I am an entrepreneur because I've got the skills and the knowledge to pursue this career.
Da, da, da. Dinosaur! Music!
Can I brush it off?